The Portuguese President Anibal Cavaco Silva is visiting China at the invitation of Xi Jinping. China's Premier Li Keqiang and the country's top lawmaker Zhang Dejiang also met with the Portuguese leader in the Chinese capital. Li said 2014 is 35 years since the establishment of diplomatic ties, and China is willing to enhance mutual trust and lift the comprehensive strategic partnership. De Silva said Portugal could explore possibilities of new cooperation with China via mechanism, including the Sino-Portuguese Speaking Countries Forum. Zhang said China and Portugal will work together to deepen their work in urbanization and in regional sustainable development. President Silva said Portugal's parliament is willing to work with the National People's Congress to support the bilateral ties.